God of the moon and stars, God of many hills and far, God of these fragile hearts we are, I come to you. God of our history, God of the future that will be, what will you make of me? I come to you. God of the meek and mild, God of the reckless and the wild, God of the unreconciled, I come to you. God of our life and death, God of our secrets unconfessed, God of our every living breath, I come to you. God of the rich and poor, God of the princess and the whore, God of the ever open door, I come to you. God of the unborn child, God of the pure and undefiled, God of the pimp and the defiled, I come to you. God of the war and peace, God of the junkie and the priest, God of the greatest and the least, I come to you. God of the refugee, God of the prisoner and the free, God of our doubt and certainty, I come to you. God of our joy and grief, God of the lawyer and the thief, God of our faith and unbelief, I come to you. God of the wounds we bear, God of the deepest dreams we share, God of our unspoken prayer, God of a world that's lost, God of a lonely, lonely cross, God who has come to us, we come to you.
Take me. not forsake me. Let me be what I should be. I know I'm foolish in many ways. My mistakes are many on most days. I need to learn the ways of good. Just teach me, get out and reach me, make me the person I should be. Oh Jesus, take me, do not forsake me, let me be what I should be. Lend me your strength and hours of need. To grow that others may feel, my strength within will never fade. That is the pact that I've made. Oh Jesus, teach me, get out and reach me, make me the person I should be. Oh Jesus, take me, do not forsake me.
Dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew, where the dangers are many and the pleasures a few, where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's dark as a dungeon way down in the mine. I hope when I die and the ages do roll, my body will blacken and turn into coal. As I look from the door of heavenly home, and I pity the miner digging my bones, for it's dark as a dungeon and damp as a dew, where the dangers are many and the pleasures a few, where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's dark as a dungeon way down in the surprise. One slip of the slate and you're buried alive, for it's dark as a dungeon and damp as a dew, where the dangers are many and the pleasures a few. The rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's dark as a dungeon way down in the It's dark as a dungeon way down.
In a crumbling ruin, all condemned for years, there lived a widow, such a kind old dear. For 40 years in a basement flat, no friend had she but her old tomcat. One Christmas Eve in the cold and gloom, a blinding flash lit up her lonely room. There stood a fairy saying, "Have no fear, to grant three wishes they have sent me here." With trembling hands she held forth her purse. A widow's pension won't go far, of course. The fairy waved her wand around, and on the floor lay £10,000. An hourglass figure and a face divine, all my life I have wished were mine. "Hold tight," said the fairy, "and I'll have a go," and made her look just like Bridget Bardo. Well, this gorgeous figure in a chair she sat, when she chanced to spy her old tomcat. He's my only friend, so if you can, make him my handsome young fancy man. Now some magic dust from the fairy's wand, a puff of smoke, and the cat was gone. And in its place, right beside her chair, stood a tanned Adonis with long golden hair. This handsome youth to the girl drew near and whispered softly into her ear, "Oh, the night is young, but you'll regret the day you took me to see the vet."
I'm no comedian, but I'm in the shit again. No joke will help me here. Didn't know I'd be caught in flagrante. I still remember that day. Now you don't want to be my spouse, but you'll keep the car and house. Now that I've lost my job, the last thing you had to rob, I'll not marry the boss again. The future looks bleak in the least. Life is famine of peace, and my table's completely bare. Now my dark days are drawing near. Life holds both joy and fear. Now that I'm living rough, I've just had enough of lying under bushes in the park. Visions of being in bed, dry and warm instead. This sleeping bag soaked from soggy grass. Now I've only got myself to blame. Self-gratification caused my pain. I'm a slippery slope, trying to not lose hope. I had to get quickly out of there. I worked for cash in hand, a career I had not planned, but slowly the future became more clear. I got myself a place to stay. somewhere I got stronger every day. So I beat defeat and stood back upon my feet. No living on the street anymore. But one thing I'll say to you, always keep yourself from view. It's very costly if you're caught. Now I live my new life once more. Not make the same mistakes as before.
Here we
time I spend with you, the time I spend with you is over far too soon. The time I spend with you, the time I spend with you, the time I spend with you is far too soon. Much too soon.
Won't you take